Hello guys.
Hello guys.
Hello.
Hello.
I'm Putri.
I'm Jovan.
I'm Christy.
I'm Jason.
And I'm Ryan.
And now we are going to what? To do what?
To write a public transformation.
Yes.
In Alam Sutra.
Okay. So now we are walking to the station. And let's go. So crowded lah.
Trust me, this project we got best
about the sutra.
Well, I think it's good and it's cheap. Only 5,000 rupees for each person. It's comfortable.
It's clean, but a bit noisy. The hour and sound of the engine.
I think sutra is good, but it has positive and negative. I mean, the positive is that it was very comfortable and it has an air conditioner, so we don't feel hot on the bus. But the negative is they didn't have a special place for older people or even a pregnant mom to sit, and I think they have less respect to the for the people that may be sick or special treatment. Well, but overall it was good and comfortable.
But it's take too long time to wait the sutra loop and each station. Like, we wait about 15 until 20 minutes. It's just only for one sutra loop.
So, how do you rate about that?
Well, from 1 to 10, I rate 7.5.
6.
And here is the route of sutra loop.
Thank you guys.
Thank you, bye.